Once again, that was Tawny Davis with that report. And moving across Texas this afternoon, a large funnel cloud spotted in Winnsboro, Texas yesterday. The video shows the twister moving across a road in the town located about 100 miles east of Dallas. Severe weather was reported all across the state, though, with one Texas utility company reporting 170,000 homes and businesses were left without any power as of Thursday night.